Now, how do you decide who has to honor a former teammate? Steph and Klay went rock, paper, scissors. Here we go. Steph won round one.
Got him.
Steph round two, and Klay had to go center stage.
Steph is like, hey, Raymond, it's going to be Klay. He lost it.
That's the only fair way to do it.
Hey, you should have known Steph is good at pretty much everything, even paper, rock, scissors.
I would have bet Clay's going rock for sure and gone paper immediately.
Right?
That's all part of it. So.